You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying, bruh. We're going to check these out. And you know, it is what it is, bruh. Once again, submit your clips to the VFX channel, live action, your best clips. And honestly, you might get a prize. You might get a prize. I'm lying. You're not going to get a prize. But you know what I'm saying? We here to get some laughs, bruh. We're here to get some laughs, bruh. So, you know what I mean? That it is what it is. Nick's lower body does not exist. Yeah, I just CGI my lower half. That's what I do every time y'all see me. I just CGI my lower half, bruh. I CGI my lower half. That's what I do. That's what I do. That's what I do. That's what I do. You know what I'm saying? Posting the live stream clips, I appreciate it. Better be clips, you know what I'm saying? Nick seemed like a nice, caring man. Hey, man, I just do what I gotta do. So with that being said, I'm just gonna start off where we left off. Last year. And you know what I mean? Type shit. Ayo, what did we tell about, what we say about lying, brother? What we say about lying? Actually, hold on. First, actually, let me switch to the actual Discord shit. Hold on. Let me switch to the actual Discord shit. Hold on. Let me do that real quick. It's UK music. All right. Just to get a little refresher type shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Type shit. You know what I'm saying? Type shit. I don't know where this was. All right. Getting blasted by balls is crazy. All right. Any more nuts? Anybody else want to fuck me? Anybody else want to fuck me? Here we go. Oh, you want to fuck me? All right. Let me just pull my pants down. Go ahead. All right. Yep. Go ahead and fuck me. Yep. Fuck this monkey, bro. Yep. So let's just.
But I'm gonna give you 25 for that.
I mean, but like, I got a speech impediment and I got ADHD.
Okay, nah, well, nah, boom, nah, he's nah. got all the Infinity nah. Stone disabilities. Nah. Spell
nah,
definitely.
Nah. See, no, we're not doing that. No. You're not about to make fun of my disabilities, bro. You're not about to make fun of my... Only I can say that. I actually have a speech impediment. Don't do that, bro. I can still pronounce Ulysses, bitch. Nah. We not about to do that, bro. That just pissed me off. Nah. I don't give a damn if he's close. Don't give him the fucking money, nigga. No.
Interesting.
No, bro. I have every learning disability in God's green earth. And even I know how to pronounce Ulysses S. Grant. I'm sick and tired of y'all self-diagnosing yourselves. Y'all do not have these mental illnesses, bro. Stop it. Y'all just dumb. Y'all just stupid. I mean, I don't see, you know, that seems right about, that seems, you know, that's, that, I agree with that.
Leads me to heaven. You know what I'm saying? Way something appears to be blocking the other side, and I'm like, why? Look at this guy, but how is it locked? I have the white key. You know what I mean? You know what I see? You know what I'm saying? Whoa, I don't know how that got me.
I was not actually scared, bro. Nah. This is false. I was not scared. I promise. I was not scared on that moment right there. I promise. I was, you know what I'm saying? It like a spirit like came over me type shit. Wait, oh my God. Y'all know what I mean by that, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like a spirit. I swear to God, dead ass, I was not scared. I promise. It was just like, you know what I'm saying? It's like something was crawling on my leg while this was happening. So you know what I mean? Like, I was uncomfortable. You know what I'm saying? I was uncomfortable. That's all I was saying. That wasn't a scream, bro. That was, first of all, W, you know what I'm saying? W, like, type shit. You know what I'm saying? W, little, like, you know, acting for real. You know what I'm saying? For real. That's just
lying
me,
to myself. I need some help. Get me out of this room. Shout out, Goofy. I'm lying to y'all. This is Barry Goofy.
I did sound like Goofy. I will not lie. I definitely did sound like Goofy. I shall not lie about that. I did sound like Goofy. I shall not lie about that. W show. W show.
What is this chance?
W show, by the way.
Yo, thank you for the follow.
I don't know what that was, I guess. Anyway, let's move on. Let's.
Do you have any books written by black people?
Why do they say that? Why do they say that? Why do they say that? Like, that was so random.
Okay.
That was so random.
Alright.
Do you got any books made by black people?
Alright, bro. Alright.
That was so random. Why the fuck did they say that, bro? What the hell? Alright, let me see. Wait, do I have to open the shit up? Oh my god. Why y'all niggas make this more difficult than it need to be? Why y'all niggas make this more difficult? I probably should do it the other way. God damn it. Hold on. Hold on a second. Hold on. Let me not do it this way, because, you know. Let's do this. You don't know why I did that. All right, hold on. Let me do this. Bada bing, bada boom. There we go. We'll just do it this way. It'll be easier this way.
I turn my blood into wine, and I turn my cream into ice cream. I turn my blood into wine, and I turn my cream into ice cream.
I don't see what's wrong with that. I don't see what's wrong with that statement. I was just reciting the lyric. We were talking about Jesus, making fun of God. Was I, though? Was I? I can't turn my cream into ice cream, bruh. I can't, you know what I'm saying? I can't turn my cream into ice cream, bruh. I can't turn my cream into ice cream, bruh. Can I not turn my cream into ice cream, bruh? I don't see what I said was wrong. I'm just being honest. All right, next one. Hold on. For some reason, it locked me out for some reason. I don't know why I did that. Because this nigga don't know how to... God damn it, bruh. Hold on a second. Technical difficulties. Next clip, bruh. Next clip. Shout out Young Sex. Oh, brother. All right, next. Oh, where the fuck? Where the fuck is it at? All right, next clip, bruh. Okay. I don't even know where we left off.
And then they have a picture of Splash coming up on my screen, bro. Like, what the fuck is this, bro? Like, what is this, bro? Like, literally embodiment.
I mean, was I wrong, though? Was I wrong, though? Was I wrong, though? Was I wrong though? Was I wrong though? This is literally an accurate depiction.
I swear to God, you
was
can't
I wrong? Was I wrong?
And then they have a picture.
I see nothing wrong with that statement, bruh. I see nothing wrong with that statement, bruh. I see. Oh my God. Hold on. Hold on. We gotta. Golly, this shit. All right. Next. Next. Hey, that boy getting it though. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 yeah, yeah, hey, hey, wait, hold on, hold on. That boy has some booze on him. Wait a second. That boy has some booze. Bro, what is this song? What is this song, bro? What is this song, bro? All right, what is this tomfoolery, bro? What is this tomfoolery, bro? Jesus Christ, man. What a waste, man, youth. The waste, man, youth. That boy was getting jiggy, though. What the fuck? But not too much, though, you know what I'm saying? Can't take too much dick on the first time, you know what I mean? I try a little bit, you know what I mean?
Oh my God, bro. Oh my God.
But not too much though, you know what I'm saying?
Oh my God,
can't take too much. You know what I mean by this?
Dick on the first time, you know what I mean? I try a little bit.
You know what I mean by this?
But not
stop, bro. All right. See, this is exactly y'all niggas love to take a nigga out of context, bro. That's crazy, bro. Niggas love to take a nigga out of context, bro. That shit crazy to me. You know what I mean when I said that, bitch ass nigga. You know what I mean when I said that, bro. Stop, bro. Stop, bro. Stop, bro. Stop, bro. All right, let's. I could already tell this is gonna be some bullshit.
Lord Donald Trump, I come to you today to give you thanks.
Right.
And give you all the glory. Donald Trump.
You did what?
Thank you for supplying ample amount,
right?
Of just God.
Yo, do they not accept prayer?
Oh,
yo, do they not accept prayer? Do they not accept prayer? Do they not accept prayer? What's going on? Nah, y'all not accepting prayer of Donald Trump? This is crazy. This is crazy. Well, I guess it was meant to be, bro. I guess it was meant to be, bro. I guess it was meant to be, bro. You know what I'm saying? I guess it was meant to be, bro. You know what I mean? Maybe it wasn't meant, you know what I'm saying? Type shit. Maybe it was meant to be, bro.
Lord Donald Trump, I come to you today to give you thanks and give you all the glory. Donald Trump, thank you for supplying ample amount of
right
just guidance for all the young niggas. You know what I'm saying? All the people that needed guidance. I thank you, Donald Trump, because you a real ass nigga, and I appreciate everything that you done for all the young niggas. You know what I'm saying? Like,
real talk.
I really do. And, you know, you're the best president to ever exist. You're better than Jesus right? Christ.
I mean, am I wrong, though? All right, next one, bro. What in the...
Oh, my God.
I'm being watched.
Filled with lovable stories. You're being watched.
The adventures... What the fuck? This is a classic.
Filled with lovable stories and magical music.
This was a classic. This was a classic. I will say, I hate to admit it, This might be a classic, bruh. This might be a classic, bruh. He didn't get the "you're being watched" part, though.
But watch out for the cavity goon.
Oh, never mind.
We're being watched.
You never know what you have.
I'm sorry. That gets me every time, bro. Fuck. It gets me every time. It gets me every time, bro. You're being watched. Bro, that gets me every time.
But watch out for the cavity goon.
We're being watched.
You never know what he has.
Bro, that gets me every time, dog. You're being watched. What the hell? Nah, that shit, that's a legendary clip right there. That shit was too funny, bro. That nigga said, "You're being watched." That shit will forever be a hood classic. All right, next one, bro. Next one, bro. Next one, bro. Next one, bro. Yo? You know what I'm saying? I'm not doing this, bro. I'm not. Oh, shit. All right. All right, bro. What even is this? What even happened here? What even happened here? Did I fall? What the fuck? Nick,
you know what I'm saying? I'm not doing this, bro.
Nigga, did I fall or something? What the fuck? Why did it? Why I do that? Why did I do that? Why I do that, bro? What the hell? Anyway, yo, nigga, don't you ever capture me falling ever in my life, bro? Like, I broke my ankle. I fell on the ball. I'm pretty sure I was not on no ball here. I'm pretty sure I was not on no ball, bruh. No Lonzo ball type shit. Why is this not letting me, sir? Do I gotta play the whole video, bitch? Like, what the fuck? Oh my God. Is my shit glitched, brother? Oh, there we go. That was weird. Anyway, next clip. Next clip, bruh. Next clip, bruh.
But if you'd like to discuss a particular meme or the context underlying it, I'm here to listen and share thoughts with you.
That boy was thinking, I ain't gonna lie.
Jesus, please recite the Ten Commandments.
But if you is that channel still up, bruh?
I'm here to listen. And
yeah, this was bad creepy. I ain't gonna lie. Is that channel still up, though? Nick, it is? Oh, Lord. That nigga had to ponder about that one, bruh. Jesus. All right, next one, bruh. Next clipu. Hello? Oh, my bad. I forgot to do that. Makes it easier that way.
A lot of dishes get saved. A lot of dishes get saved by sauce, bro. Especially the white sauce, you know what I mean?
It's dripping on me.
Especially the white sauce, you know what I'm saying? Like,
it's dripping on me, it's crazy. It's dripping on me, it's crazy.
I'm begging somebody. A lot of dishes get saved.
Yes.
A lot of dishes get
saved. Nah, it's dripping on me. It's crazy.
By sauce, bro. Especially the white sauce. You know what I mean?
It's dripping on me.
Nah, bro. It's dripping on me. It's crazy, bro. It's dripping on me. It's crazy. All right. Oh, Lord. Here we go. And I still stand by this. You know what's crazy? No. You know what's crazy? Because y'all niggas made me feel like I was wrong in my assessment of Prime. Why come there's more niggas out here saying that Prime is actually nasty? So no, I was not overdramatic when I drunk the drink, bruh. I was not overdramatic. Niggas really said this shit was ass. This shit said, niggas really said this shit was nasty. So I knew that I was right. The drink's nasty as hell. This nigga LB swear up, the, up and down and the drinks were good. I've saw multiple people now drink the shit and they all said the same shit I said. You never even tried it? Don't try it because it's nasty. It has a weird aftertaste. I've been telling niggas, bro. Why niggas think I was lying when I said that, bro? I was not being overdramatic when I drunk that shit. That shit was actually nasty.
Why does it smell like medicine, bro?
It did smell like medicine.
The fuck like y'all got me shit. Drinking, bro?
Bro, I need to change my setup, dog. Bro, where'd the cheering come from? What the fuck?
Wait,
where'd the cheering come from? What the fuck? Nah, blood. Hey, man. You know, it is what it is, man. It is what it is, man. That's all I'm gonna say. Hey, I'm not opposed to try the cookies though from whatchamacallit. What's her name? What's old girl name? Fuck, what's it? Pokimane? High key, I should have made that a goal, high key. I'm not opposed to trying her cookies out. Apparently I heard it's good. So that's what I heard though. Miss Be Nasty. I'm not trying no Miss Be Nasty drink at all whatsoever. I am not doing that. I am not doing that. I wouldn't be opposed to trying whatchamacallit's cookies though, because she got, I heard that her cookies are actually pretty good. So you know what I mean? Not to, you know what I'm saying, stir the pot type shit. All right, what is this?
You would fuck a bee?
Have you not seen the bee movie? It's literally a human. Wavy navy. What are you talking about? Well, stop. An animated human, you know what I mean? What is this?
But still a human, nevertheless. You know what I mean? I don't discriminate.
She knows where the all is. She knows how to get the all.
Why does this clip keep on getting circulated like I said something crazy? Let's stop this, bro.
I love that woman. I really do.
Let's stop this.
Even if she was a bee, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, let's stop this. I don't discriminate. Like, you know what I'm saying? Bee, horse. Turtle.
I said what I said. Lotion, I said what I said. I still stand on this.
It is what it is.
Mm-hmm. Preach on it, brother.
You said you would fuck.
I still don't see why does this clip keep on circulating? I said what I said, man. And I still stand by that. I don't give a damn if it's a B. Two Balzerian butt lifts. I don't know what the fuck that is. Apricot, I don't care. It is what it is, man. I said what I said. Look, anyway. Next clip, bruh. This shit. What the hell is going on? What is going on here? Why do I look like a 12-year-old here? Just with a beard. Oh, shut up. The voice mock queefing. I think it's funny because I'm saying actual words and I'm dead ass thinking that y'all can hear what I'm saying. But It's just nothing but farts. I think that's what's killing me, because I dead ass thought y'all could hear what I was saying, bro. Because niggas having conversation and shit. I'm like, bro, I thought y'all could hear what I was saying for real. I dead ass thought y'all could hear what I was saying here, bro. I dead ass thought that, bro. Meanwhile, niggas is hearing farts, bro. That shit killing me, bro. Eating nigga ass. That's the craziest song to have in the background, too. I'm not gonna lie to you. That's a crazy, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck is this? What? What is this? What is this tomfoolery, bro? We'll see.
No. And since this is a food challenge, 15-minute rule, I had to do what I had to do. And as my pace started to slow down, I knew this was going to be close.
Nick knows some crazy techniques.
But with only a few handfuls of fries,
well,
left,
I do suck dick pretty
victory.
Good though, so you know. All right, bro.
It's gross the way that the water. Yeah,
bro.
Mouth,
the way that they be like.
All right,
bro. The way that they be using.
All right.
Like the water be. I have no excuse for that. I'm gonna be honest. I have no excuse for that. I'm gonna be honest. But I said what I said, and I stand on it, bro. I stand on business. I really had no reason to say that. I already don't like this clip. What the fuck is this? What the hell is this, bruh? Why is there a nigga naked on my screen, bruh?
Why would the nigga... I said nigga.
You fucking bitch ass nigga. Why?
Nigga,
why? Why? Y'all gotta delete this, dead ass. Y'all gotta delete this, dead ass, bro. Dead ass. Y'all gotta delete that one, bro. I gotta delete that one, bro. Why? Why is that still on there, bro? First and foremost, Twitch, that was a speech impediment. I have a speech impediment. So sometimes it's very difficult for me to pronounce words off the first go type shit. So that's, you know what I'm saying? Why? Why would you do this to me? Was a man naked doing ASMR. I don't know why we was watching that. We watch a lot of weird shit over here. What the fuck is this? This shit sound like coochie. I'm sorry. I'm gonna say it. This shit sound like a busted coochie, bro. Am I wrong, though? This man bust a coochie to the asshole with this.
Yep.
This shit let out a queef, a pussy fart.
Yep. Am I wrong, though? Was I wrong, though? You need coochie to sound like that? If the coochie sounded like that, that's how you know it's good. That's all I'm going to say on that. That's all I'm gonna say on that, bruh. What the fuck is this?
Our first title update scheduled for August 2022.
Is that Lucent Nicaragua?
We'll add Lucent Nogacuga.
Oh. I forgot about this. This is an old one, though. This is literally last year. I don't know why this is funny. Maybe it's just the way I said it, bro. Maybe it's the way that I say it. I don't know. Maybe it was the way I said it, bro. That was kind of funny. I ain't gonna lie to you. All right, next one. Nigga
is a mess.
I just noticed he titled it WW Dyslexia. All right, stay on dick, I guess.
To peace, okay. This
y'all did not. Let's be honest. No nigga knew how to say that, bro. Shut y'all nigga. Whatever, bro. Fuck y'all.
I know Badlands gotta give the
the best head of all time,
bro. All right, bro.
Grimace milkshake.
All right, bro.
You get head from Badlands Chugs. All right, bro. All right. Why you need to even get a? Why you even need to get married? Why you even need to get anybody else to do it, bro? I'm just saying, bro.
Not gonna lie, I do not remember me saying this. I'm gonna just keep it a buck. This ain't a real clip. I do not remember me saying this at all whatsoever. I'm just gonna be honest, bro. When was this? I do not remember me saying that. This is not a real clip. Anyway.
Exclamation mark con! I said exclamation mark con! My brothers and sisters, you still got time. Go ahead and join the alliance. My brothers and sisters in the congregation.
Right.
Hallelujah.
Right.
Thank you, dragons.
Right.
Thank you, dragons. Hallelujah.
Yep.
Hallelujah.
Yep. Shout out to Estimation Markar, bro.
Hallelujah.
Yep.
All right, let me stop.
Hey, that brother was preaching right there, man. That brother was preaching. What the fuck is this, bruh? What is this, bruh? What? Something extra.
I'm getting banned from Twitch.
There's another one.
I'm getting banned from Twitch.
When was this? When was this? What is this? Why are we watching this? When was this? I don't know if I want to do that. When was this? I don't remember this.
I'm getting banned from Twitch.
I don't remember this. I don't remember this.
I'm getting banned from Twitch.
Inside the canyon,
yeah,
as it
the five looks like she's stuck in 1970.
Mimi the hustler. She was dealt a bad blow. Oh!
That was a good move.
Couple of school rings fell out, but I don't mind it.
Yeah,
you know
she claims to be the best stripper in Pennsylvania. Yeah,
that's the tallest bitch in the circus. Yeah. Speaking of something extra.
Yeah, we're just going to erase this one. I don't know why that. I do not remember this. I swear I don't remember that clip. We're just gonna.
What do you mean, bro? What do you mean? Instead of following, how about you follow your dreams? Wow! Wow! That's crazy! Whoa, that's crazy, bro. Wow, you know what I mean? Okay, maybe that was a little too far. But guess what? Look, let me tell you something, bro. Sometimes in life,
right?
You can take the easy way or the hard way. Or in your approach, the soft way. You know what I'm saying? Or in Lexington Steele's approach, the BBC way. Whoa!
What?
Whoa!
What?
Oh my God!
That doesn't even make any sense. Debutante full repeat, bro. What the fuck? All right, bro. All right, bro. Why is there multiple clips of this? Why? Bro, what the fuck was that? Why is the fart distorted, my nigga? Why is the fart distorted, bro?
Nah, blood. Okay, yeah, we need to come on, bro. We grown ass people over here doing fart jokes, bro. What the hell, bro? What we got going on, man? We gotta do better as a society, dog. We gotta do better as a society, dog. We gotta do better as a society, dog. What the fuck?
Where instead of the classic in and out, you try to rock and grind. The last one.
There's more.
Hip rider. You stay perfectly still, but you guys towards you.
Hey, she was confused. She was being the this was a wild day, I will say. This was a wild stream, I will say. Thank God there's not a lot of clips of this stream. Thank God. Thank God we don't got a lot of clips of this stream, bro. Thank God there's not a lot of clips of this stream. Thank God. Oh, Lord, bro. What is this? Jesus Christ, brother. What is going on, bro? That's a beautiful woman, by the way. Shout out to
Mama
Justina.
Mama said, baby girl.
Shout out to Justina, bro.
You fuck your nigga, you better use your fucking voice, bitch.
You better make sure that nigga hear you. Instead of a bedtime story, they moan it together. Bro.
Yeah, we're not gonna. Yeah, we're not gonna reminisce on that one, bro. We're not gonna do that.
Bro, what the fuck is this?
Word.
What the fuck?
Yeah, bro. Word.
Hilarious.
Word.
Hilarious. All right, bruh. Hilarious. Throatxnick. All right. That's why that nigga don't even be here no more. Bitch ass nigga. That's why that nigga still asleep. That's crazy. Why are we doing this to me, bro?
What the fuck was that? Oh. All
right, bro. We're not about to sit up here and, you know? We're not about to sit up here, you know? I get it, bro. My mic is horrible. This clip is from the George Bush administration. Yeah, bro, We're on 2023 timing, bro. We're on 2023 timing, bro. Like, come on, y'all. Y'all gotta do better than this. This was 3 years ago, bro. I'm pretty sure we had more clips than that than in this year, bro. Come on, dog. Anyway. You know? Hold on. That was some bangers. There was some bangers in there. I ain't gonna lie. There was some bangers in there, bro. There was some bangers. What the fuck is this, bro? Oh, my God. I thought we was done, bro. What is this, bro? I thought we was done, bro. What the fuck is this? Shout out Little Yachty, though. Shout out Little Yachty, I guess. What the fuck is this, bro? This shit ain't even trying to load for real. Bro. You know what I'm saying? All right, bro. You know what I'm saying? All right, bro. And this nigga had the audacity to... All right, bro. Oh, my bad. All right, bro.
Damn, Trizzy, another bit of rest. Shut up my intellect.
I just want...
What? Wait. What?
Thank you for zero net. Damn, Drizzy, another bit of rex. Shut up, my.
Did she just say, Drake, Drizzy, you have never been erect? That is true. Is that what she said? That is true. Drizzy, you have never been erect? Still to this day, she did not deny this She has not denied this. She did not deny this claim. I called her out on it. She did not deny. Neither did Drake. So there's still a possibility that Drake has never been erect. There is a possibility that Drake has never been erect. Still to this day. He did not deny it. 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 He did not deny it.
They won't catch a gaze. When my niggas come around, better say your gaze. Yeah, Waluigi time, Waluigi time. Shoot a nigga face, see when they be blind.
This was iconic. This was by far.
What the?
This one by far.
What the?
It's just the way that the nigga started it off. It just encapsulated the whole thing, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's just the way that the nigga started it off. It encapsulated the whole thing, bro. Not gonna lie. This was a W. That was a W. W. First of all, W Cypher, man. W Cypher, dog. W Cypher, bro. W Cypher. I can't wait for next year when we do it again, bro. Next year is gonna be. Next year is going to be, you know what I'm saying? We're going to elevate for the next year's, bruh. We're going to elevate next year's, bruh. We're going to elevate for next year's, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I can't wait for that, bruh. I want our shit to be 20 minutes long. 20 minutes cypher, bruh. Just 20 minutes, bruh. W Cypher, though, bro. That man AO did his thing, though. He did his diddly thing, bro. You did dilly do dop thing, bro. I ain't going to lie. What is this? Shoot a nigga in his face even if he's blind. That was a bar, I ain't gonna lie. That was a bar, I'm not gonna lie. That was a bar, not gonna lie. Yeah, W. Shout out that boy Fishy, boy. Shout out that boy Fishy, boy. Shout out that boy Fishy, boy. All right, next one.
Before it's over. Before it's over. Before it's over. Wake up. Wake up.
Right?
Wake up.
Wake up.
You're being watched.
Bro, you should have cut it out after I was done, after I said that, bro. That shit would have been hilarious. You're being watched. Should have cut it out right there, bro. What is this? What is this?
I'm sorry. Bro? It's the way that he said Honda killed me, bro.
Hey, reboot the system. I'm talking about the Honda. What it do, Honda?
Honda.
Honda. Rage against the machine.
Honda.
Got feelings.
The Honda killed me.
Black people.
What? What?
Got feelings.
The robots hate black people. That will forever get me, bruh. That will forever get me, bruh. That nigga said the robots hate black people, bruh.
Hey.
That nigga Lil B might be racist. I ain't gonna lie. That man Lil B might be a racist man. Not gonna hold you. Alright, what the fuck is this, bro?
Fuck that nigga booty till I come quick, yeah. Fuck that nigga booty till I come quick,
so
yeah.
So I'm going into a fucking 7-Eleven, right? Because I only got 15 minutes on my break. Working a long-ass shift. So I walk into the 7-Eleven.
When was this?
Something to eat. I'm about to go to the checkout, right?
Okay, I don't remember this, I promise. I do not remember this.
And this motherfucker, high out of his mind, walks into
I don't remember this.
And starts just fucking, like, saying and doing, like, random shit. He went up to the teller that was, like, currently checking a guy out and started banging a basketball on the fucking counter.
Basket bottle.
Like, some man who's banging a fucking basketball on the counter, dude. It was, like, the weirdest shit. And he kept on going up to people and saying, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. He was like fucking walking in out of the store. Like the dude was like on crack or some shit. It was the weirdest fucking experience I've had this week.
fuck that nigga booty till I come quick. Yeah.
All right. Anyway, I don't remember this, and I never said these words. This was flabbergasted. This was Hog and Posh. This was Europa, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Type shit. What is this?
Yo, imagine you go back and you just see Satan with a big ass cock.
What? What?
Time for you to get this special surprise, Eve. Open up. Yo, imagine you go.
Might have been drunk on this one. Not gonna lie. My memory's kind of hazy. What? When was this? Oh, when was this? Oh, I don't know what that was. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Hey, man, I guess, you know, shout out Satan, I guess, you know. Don't remember saying any of this. I'm going to be honest with you. Don't remember saying any of this. Just gonna keep
Goofy!
It
Block! Thanks! Block! Flame on! Goofy! Block! I can't take this anymore!
I'm killing it, though.
Your words don't hurt me!
Oh, was this when the NPC lady came out? Was this when the NPC lady came out? When she did the... Oh, wait. Speaking of that shit, I had a whole song that I did not release when that shit came out. Hikey might have to release it for New Year's. I don't know. Have to see. Nigga think he pinky doll. What happened to old girl? Is she not doing that shit no more? I'm starting to hear that she broke or some shit. Or some shit like that. Like, I heard that I also heard that she was 15. I don't know how true that is, but you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I ain't been hearing a lot of shit with her though. So you know what I'm saying? So you know what I mean? Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I feel like I would be a good NPC though, high key. I feel like I would have been an amazing NPC. No kid. She's definitely a grown woman with a kid. Somebody was saying that she was 15. Like, swear to God, I saw it was like a video and it said 15 years old. Like, I was like, I don't know. If she's 15, that's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. That would make that whole conversation a lot more worse for a lot of people. A lot more people. I will say that conversation will make it a lot worse for a lot more people.
Goofy! Goofy! Donald! Block! Heal!
I killed that though.
Block!
I killed this.
Heal! Goofy!
Why am I wearing white t-shirts and all this?
Goofy.
Why are all my t-shirts that I wear on these clips is all white? I might really be a white man. That's crazy. What the fuck is this?
Big brolic African and African American males with 10 inchers playing the violin. And then just ignore what I just said. Big brolic African,
all right,
and African American males.
All right, bro.
Wait,
why did you clip this?
Playing the violin.
Why? Why?
And then just ignore what I just. Big brawl.
Why? Why? What? What was the point of this? What was the point of this? Why am I getting hoed? What the fuck? What is this?
You alive? For take old bang, took a tang, boom tang, tang, tune tang, took a loogie, fought it, butted it, bang, bang, on a doogie, whipple up, pick a la tang, tang, on a doogie, heck a la, pick a la, bang, bang, on a boogie, whipple up, pick a la tang.
Nigga name is Taco Muncher. Taco Muncher 910. What is this? This is nasty work, bro. This is nasty demonic energy right here. That's all I'm gonna say on that. This is nasty demonic energy. Don't ever, ever do that. Don't ever, ever, ever do that again. What the hell? All right, what is this?
Hey, what is this? Who is you? It's your boy, Mustard. You must heard what it is.
Right.
French's gang. Free my man, Butter, doing life in the box. Let's go. Mm. Doing hindsight. Mustard has it. Player partner, who is you? It's your...
I don't get it. What? Was it because he had bars? Was it because he had bars? It was the Butter. Free my nigga Butter, I guess. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? You really should free your arteries from the Butter, because, you know what I'm saying, the Butter's not good for you, because, you know what I'm saying, like, Butter, well, actually, it depends on what you use the Butter for. If you put Butter on, like, a lot of shit, you know what I'm saying, like, a lot of the unhealthy shit, then it's not good for you type shit. Anyway, that's beside the point. Next, what the fuck is this, bro? What in the tomfoolery in the heaven's gate is this? She sound like my ex.
What else?
Golly, she got an annoying voice.
Let's see what you got, mama. We'd love to have a black.
When does it get funny?
That hoe be talking about my pocket. These bitches hate and talk about me, but got empty pockets. Got a resort to violence.
Yeah.
Where did that laugh come from? Where did that laugh come from? Where did that laugh come from? What the fuck? That was so random. Shout out Flight, I guess. Shout out Flight Reacts, bruh. Shout out Flight Reacts, bruh. What is this? Oh my God. What is this? Hello?
Important to you.
Come over here. Get your back beat in. Let me fuck you. Let me fuck you. Let me fuck you.
All right, bro.
Come on here. Get your back beat in. Let me fuck you. Let me fuck you. Let me fuck you. That's why
important to you. All right, bro. All right. Clearly, I was in the moment of the game. I was in the moment of the game. All right. Okay. Look. Hold on. I know that sound. I know it looks wild. I know it looks crazy. You know what I'm saying? No, I gotta explain myself, because literally it's not really that wild for real. Nigga playing the game, and you know, I was fucking him up. I'm dyslexic, okay? And I have a speech impediment. So things that I tend to say, I don't say in full sentences. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? I am on the autistic spectrum. I have AIDS. I mean, I have ADHD. Wait, no, I don't have ADHD. I mean, yeah, let's just move on. Let's just move on. Niggas make it hard. Niggas make it hard, not gonna lie. Niggas make it hard. What was the point of this? I just said niggas make it hard. I don't get this clip. Don't clip that, bruh. Don't, bruh. Please, I beg you. Don't do it. You know what I'm saying? Because if that clip goes out, I really will be canceled. And y'all would not want that if I get canceled, right? Y'all wouldn't want that from me, right? It's not my fault that I'm not able to like completely say sentences, bro. It's hard being a guy come up on this screen, right, and talk for hours, and you know what I mean? Like, it was already difficult enough for me as a child to read, you know what I'm saying? I didn't like getting picked on or called on when to read, because I'm not a reader, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, it's difficult for me to read and fully explain myself, because, you know, I'm, you know what I mean? I'm on the spectrum, but you know what I mean? Y'all gotta be patient with me. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I do say words that I dead ass don't even really mean to say, for real. Like, for real, for real. Like, I'm just being honest. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I am very saddened that y'all like to take my dyslexia as a joke. You know what I'm saying? Real talk, y'all should be canceled for real, because you know what I'm saying? Like, this is a thing that I've been dealing with my whole life. You know what I'm saying? Like, ever since age 6, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? I had to literally go, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Get this treated type shit. I'm on the spectrum. Like, imagine making fun of a kid that was on, that's on the spectrum. That's crazy, bro. Honestly, y'all getting canceled. But that's besides the point. Next clip, man. Next clip.
To see you aim. Aim at the woman.
You dirty bitch.
Understandable.
You ready to squeeze off on a man?
Yeah.
You fully ready?
Yeah, I am.
You sure?
Trust me.
Who's man gonna done?
Y'all got it.
Yeah,
bro.
The verbiage there, I never realized he said that.
Still to this day, I don't understand why y'all are okay with niggas getting squeezed off. That's just crazy to me. That's just crazy to me personally. Anyway, next clip.
I'm fine with eating out Mr. Krabs. Did I just say eating out Mr. Krabs?
My God. Y'all know what I meant by this! Why is this on here? Why? Why?
I'm fine with eating out Mr. Krabs. Did I just say?
Y'all know what I meant when I said that, bro. Why is this on here, bro? You know what I meant to say right here, bro. Stop, bro.
Eating out Mr. Krabs.
Stop, bro. You know what I meant when I said that, bro. I like crab, so I'm going to eat crab. Man, fuck y'all niggas, bro. Bitch ass niggas, man. Swear to God, bro. Delete this clip. Of course the multiple personality woman clips this out of all people. Makes sense. Y'all just want to see my downfall. Understandable. Tickets to my downfall. Ticket to my downfall, huh? Anyway, fuck y'all.
Bet your kids love me more than you. I'm a bitch. Rich guy.
Did he just steal a basketball black? I mean, a monkey shine? I mean, a kid? Did this nigga just steal a kid?
Bet your kids love me more than you. I'm a bitch. Rich guy.
Did he just steal a basketball black? I mean, a monkey shine? I mean, a kid? Yeah, I need to stop saying that, bruh. I need to stop saying that. That was mad racist. I'm not going to lie. That was mad racist. That was mad racist on my part. Bad influence. But he did steal a kid, though. That's crazy. Why is the focus on me saying basketball black? Wait. Come in my ears like that one more time. Huh? Sir, you want to talk about me, nigga? What the fuck does that even mean? No, bro. What does that mean, bro? Zoom in. Boy, this is the closest I could get to it, boy. Boy, hold on. Let me do this. Hold on. Nah, blood. What the hell this boy got going on? Hold on. Nah, this nigga said what? This nigga said who? Can y'all see it? Or am I in the way? Hold on. Nah, cuz blood, boy. What the? Oh, you can't even see it anymore.
What?
Nah, you can't even see. Nah, blood. Nah, ayo, explain yourself, bruh. Y'all talking about me explaining myself. Can't even see that shit anymore. Nigga, what? Come in my... Ayo Kone, by the way, said this. Come in my ears like that one more time. What the fuck was you talking about, bruh? The fuck was you talking about? Nah, bro. You let the intrusive thoughts win, and then you follow that with, you didn't say that. Yeah, that nigga cooked, bro. Hey, make sure you mark this down. Marcus, no PSP. Make sure you mark this down, because he definitely said that. You definitely said that. That's going in the books, sir. That's going in the fucking books, nigga. That's going in the books, bro. What the fuck does that mean? What? I didn't even notice that. Hey, yo. Stop. Nigga, you said it. You said it. Chill. All right, man. Yo quiero Taco Bell. You like niggas coming in your ear is crazy to me. I'm going to be honest. That's a crazy statement. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, does anybody got like the Men in Black tool where like erase your memory and shit? I kind of need that for real. Like, to be honest with you. I kind of need that because I really, like, y'all think I'm lying when I say that. I really be thinking about that man booty hole 24/7. And all right. I know y'all about to clip that, and I should never said that. Fuck.
All right, bro.
I should never said that. Look, if all y'all right. real niggas, y'all not going to clip that. Like, you know what I'm saying?
The fact that you clipped that when I told y'all niggas not to clip that is crazy. The fact when I asked y'all niggas not to clip the shit and y'all still clip it, it's crazy. The trust is lost. The trust is lost. I'm not gonna lie. The trust is lost. Man, booty hole in your head. Nigga, you say you want a nigga to come in your ear. Shut up, nigga. Fuck you. You said you wanted a nigga to come in your ear. Stop. Stop. I tell y'all niggas not to clip and y'all still clip it anyway. It's crazy. That's crazy. You did it. We literally just saw you, brother. 4K. 4K national television. You know what I'm saying? You was live on air getting exposed. You said that. And yes, I said I had a man's booty hole in my head. But y'all know, if you know, you know. You know where that came from. You know where that came from, bruh. Y'all know where that came from, bruh. Stop it, man. Stop it, bro. Stop it. What is this, bro? A repackaged or reskinned cereal. This is literally just Cinnamon Toast Crunch. All right, let me see. Let me taste it. Y'all want to know a fun fact? When I threw this away, no cap, there was a cat on my around my house, right? I threw this away. I think this was like on Wednesday. I mean, it was on, when did I get this? On Monday type shit? I don't even remember. I think this was like a Monday or Tuesday stream. Or may have been a Thursday stream. I think it was. Regardless, the day don't matter. I threw this out. No cap. I went outside the next day. The whole box was gone out of my trash can thingy where I was where I put the trash out. I don't know what happened to that box. Let's just say somebody must have liked it. I don't know if it was the cat. I think it was because there was a cat like in my bushes type shit that live like they live like on my bush type shit. I don't know why. But and I don't know if it was the cats. It could have been, though. But the shit was ripped, like 100%. The box was gone, by the way. So I doubt a cat is out here taking a whole box of Snoop cereal. Because they got a dog on the box. What the fuck is a cat going to do? You know what I'm saying? Catnapper? Who knows? I don't know, bro. I don't want to say it was a cat. I just want to let y'all know that shit, I threw that shit out. And it ripped a whole hole through my garbage. So I had to clean that up, which sucked. But you know what I'm saying? Like, the box was gone. Then that shit was gone. I'm not saying that, Ayo. You're not about to catch me saying that, bro. Because then I'm going to say the hard R, and then I'm getting canceled. So, nope. You know what I'm saying? We already had the last yesterday's stream where a bunch of F-words were flying crazy. Even on Twitch, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm glad that y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know that it was like, you know what I mean?
You know what I'm saying? I know. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad that y'all allowed that, because, you know what I mean? I'm not LGBTQ, but, you know, an LGBTQ person said that. So, you know what I mean? He should be allowed to say the laggit. You know what I'm saying? I know I'm not allowed, so I didn't say it. So I'm glad that y'all didn't hold me on that. So that's why I kept that VOD up type shit, because, you know what I mean? Like, that boy was slanging them F words. Luckily, nobody clipped that. If you did, you're actually a hoe-ass nigga. Not gonna lie to you. But yeah, I still stand on this, though. The Snoop cereal was actually nasty, still to this day. I ain't gonna lie to you. Maybe next time I'll try a different cereal, though. For sure.
Hold on.
The aftertaste was horrible.
Hold on. A repackaged or reskinned cereal.
The aftertaste was definitely horrible. All right, next one, bro. Where did all these shits come from, bro? Oh, my God. Oh, my.
And you know I love LeBron. I will suck LeBron's dick to the day I die. I said it. Put it on wax, nigga. I'm a LeBron sexual. I love LeBron. I'll put that man's penis in my mouth. On a 90. And you know I love LeBron. I will.
And the definition of bitch-ass nigga is still relevant in this case. I said what I said. That's crazy. I said what I said. It's LeBron's B-Day. It is LeBron's birthday. Don't send this to LeBron. Thank you. Anyway, next clip. Hey, bro. Something long, girthy, something meaty, something juicy, something veiny, something long, super long, real long, something strenuous, something, you know what I mean? Hey, bro. And the fact that that nigga said, oh, you didn't think I peeped that? Taking Nick out of context. Who posted this? You bitch ass nigga. You bitch ass nigga, bro. You said longer like 6 times. Look, man. When I had the braids, it was a different nigga, bro. You know what I mean? I was a different nigga. You know what I mean? That nigga stuck to his promise, though. Hey, man. That's why I be afraid to say shit, because that nigga just ready to clip some shit like that, for real. Lied in my face. Bitch ass nigga, bro. All right, next one, bro. Jesus Christ, man. We moving on, bro. What the fuck, Lord, is this?
You alive?
Oh, we just saw this. Wait, Fishy made this? Also, let's not ignore the fact that Ayo said racist allegations are easier to explain. What you mean by that? What you mean by that, Ayo? Racist allegations is easier to explain? So this whole time, y'all niggas was on me for being racist. This nigga literally said this, but then gaslighted me. Wow, that's crazy. Wow, you're getting exposed, buddy. You're getting exposed. Now it makes sense why you make all these racial comments. Now it makes a lot of sense that you're making all these racial comments, bruh. It's crazy. The racial comments is crazy, bruh. The racial comments is crazy. Now I understand why you are so quick to say monkey. What is this? I am on the autistic spectrum. Why? Stop. Stop. I have ADHD. I am on the autistic spectrum. I hate y'all. I hate you. I hate you so much. What the fuck is this? What is this?
I'm fine with eating out Mr. Krabs. Eating out Mr. Krabs. Eating out Mr. Krabs.
Yeah. Yeah, the hate's real. The hate is real. The hate is real. The hate is real. The hate is real, bro. Like, why, though? Like, why? Shout out CeCe. Like, why, though? Like, why, though? What was the point? What was the point of this? There's no point. Why? Why? From now on, I'm going to be careful for what I said, bro, because y'all niggas, the fact that you took time out your day to make this, I do not remember her making this. The fact that you took your time out your day to make this is insane to me. I'm just being honest. I don't remember this. This sounds like some opium shit. Opium! Why? Yeah! Opium! Shout out opium. This sounds like some opium shit. Opium! Shout out opium. What the fuck is this? Why is there panties on my screen? Boy, I got horrible memory. What is this?
Julie Orsatti is here to represent for the ladies. Come on, Julie, show them what you can do.
All right, W ladies. W ladies.
This could take a while. Yeah, why don't we take a break? And when we come back, more wipeouts.
What? What? We need to watch Wipeout again, bro. Wipeout was funny as hell, bro. Wipeout was funny as hell, I ain't gonna lie. Why did she go so slow for that, bro? She has it, I guess. Why was she going so slow? Like, bro, get your old ass off somewhere. Anyway, moving on. More tomfoolery.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
What the fuck was... Okay. I feel like some of these are like fever dreams. I swear to God. I don't... Why are we talking about snails? What the fuck? Where did snails come from? The real Nick? Might have been, but... What the fuck is snails talking... Why am I talking about snails? Nigga, what? When was this? Why am I talking about snails? Why is there so many? That's literally his true story. So you know what I'm saying? That's how you know that it's a real thing. Blood be coming out of niggas' penises, bruh. Same thing with coochie blood. Okay, I'm done. Okay, I'm done, bro. Y'all so...
Oh, my God. He's talking about coochie blood.
Y'all niggas, bro. Y'all niggas. Y'all. That's literally his true story. Yeah, this never happened, bro. This never happened, bro. That's all I'm going to say on that one. That never happened, bro. I'm going to just be honest. There's nothing wrong with a little coochie blood, though. You know a game is goated when you have to literally search up tutorials on how to play it, bro.
I want to thank everybody and say that I think I want to nominate this award to my Reformed Orthodox Rabbi Bill Clinton. Thank you, everybody.
What the fuck? What?
All
what
right.
The fuck?
Well,
what happened to that kid? What happened to that kid, bro? What happened to that little nigga, bro? He didn't do it this year. That's crazy. They tell that they made that they put that nigga on a watch list, bruh. Shout out Bill Clinton, I guess. Shout out Bill Clinton. Unorthodox Jew, Bill Clinton. Bill Clinton. Alright, next one, bruh.
My glot. Nah, bro, you're not about to, bro.
Oh shit, damn. Big ass moose.
My glot. Nah, bro, you're not about to.
What the fuck is this, bruh? What is this even supposed to entail? What was this supposed to entail, bro? What was this supposed to entail? What in the fuck was this supposed to entail? of course, that damn potato. Never mind. I was about to say something mad racist. My bad, y'all. Anyway, look. Anyway, Eminem is an amazing artist, bro. You know what I'm saying? One of the best artists of all time, bro. A rap genius, bro. A lyrical genius, man. If I do say so myself. I think Eminem is the best artist of all time. I
clearly think he's satire.
Dr. Dre himself.
Clearly satire. I think
Eminem is the best rapper of all time.
Clearly
I think
satire.
He's literally, you know, y'all saying look geeky better than M?
Clearly satire.
Nah, bro. I think Eminem is literally the best rapper to
clearly
ever
satire.
Be put on the planet, bro. Like, if we're being honest, bro. Eminem is better than Andre 3000. Eminem right. is better than okay. Lucky.
All right.
Eminem's better than Lil Uzi.
Okay.
Eminem is better than Drake. J. Cole. All
right.
My bad, y'all. Anyway.
All right, bro. Clearly, this was satire. Who clipped this? Of course, Bleach_Uno did this. All right. Clearly, this is satire. Yeah, I was held at gunpoint. I was held at gunpoint when I said that. Eminem's goons from Detroit came into my room. They busted the room. Ah! Before I started streaming, and he said, you know, we're getting tired of you talking about Eminem. So when you're gonna go on stream, you're gonna say all these nice things about Eminem. You're gonna start a conversation about Eminem, and you're going to engage your audience and tell them that you actually secretly love Eminem, or else we're gonna shoot the fuck out of you and your pets, and we're gonna destroy your house. So I did what I had to do. You know what I mean? So that's what that was. And he said he was gonna fuck one of my dogs. That was Eminem's goons. He said that was one of Eminem's goons. He said he was gonna fuck one of my dogs. So you know what I mean? I don't want my dog to get fucked, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, that'd be nasty, bro. So you know what I mean? I did not want that to happen. So therefore, I said this to protect my family. What man do you not know will do anything to protect their family? I had it to protect my family from the Detroit goons. So I did what I had to do. Because I didn't want my dog to get fucked by a 6'9", 296-pound, all-American linebacker named Jeff Opo. Yeah, that was his actual name. I'm telling y'all this now. This is just behind the stories. You know what I mean? Jeff Opo Jackson. Don't know why his first name was that, but you know what I mean? Shout out Jeff Opo, though. But, well, not shout out him, because he tried to kill my dogs and have sex with one of them. So, you know what I mean? But, yeah, I was held at gunpoint, and he tried to kill me. So, that's what that was. Anyway, that has nothing to do with anything. Obviously, I clearly do not mean that. Eminem is the worst rapper of all time. I hate Eminem. Eminem is trash. There's like 25 artists that are better than Eminem off the top of my head. Drake, J. Cole, Jay-Z, Sway Lee, OG Macko, Saucy Santana, Logic, Missy Elliott, Black Thought, White Thought, D-Rail, Kelly Ray, Boosie Badass, Webby, Trina, Lil Wayne, Baby Alien. Baby Alien's better than Eminem. I could keep on going on and so forth. Is Right Thought a real person? Nigga, I don't know. Probably. Shit. Still better than Eminem, though. You know what I'm saying? Plankton, Glorb, Kone, Sincerely Jace, or Sincerely JC, Viewtifulxnick, you know what I'm saying? Like, Lil Aaron, Luigi, Mario, Sonic, The Incredible Hulk, Little Bombastic,
Did I say Kanye West? Kanye West. I don't even know what number I'm on. But all those niggas is way better than Kanye. So, I mean, not Kanye, Eminem. So that's what I'm going to say on that, bro. Fuck Eminem. He a bitch. Suck my dick. Anyway, next one. I'm about to cut these off, bro.
What is this tomfoolery? What is this tomfoolery? What is this?
Still to this day, I don't understand why anybody would ever eat any three of these dishes. And to the girl who had to eat this, I'm so sorry that you had to eat this. I'm so sorry you had to eat this. Because if I was your man, you would have been having some nice food. You know what I'm saying? Actually, this New Year's, I'm cooking some salmon. You can come over. I don't know. I forgot the name of the girl who was in the video, but you know what I'm saying? I remember she was a very beautiful woman. You know what I'm saying? If it was up to me, you'd be getting some nice cooked salmon. Some nice, you know what I'm saying? Like honey butter biscuit rolls. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? From scratch. 7-Up pound cake with the extra cum sauce. 7-Up cum sauce. And that's the actual name of it. Which is really just, you know, confectionery sugar, hot milk and butter with a little bit of lemon extract and two teaspoons of vanilla extract with a slight bit of 7-Up in there just to give it the overall 7-Up allure and feel. It's a very good sauce, you know what I'm saying? Which my nut tastes like that, but you know what I mean? That's besides the point, though. You know what I mean? Drizzled all over the cake, you know what I mean, type shit. You know what I'm saying? Macaroni cheese, the yacaroni, you know what I'm saying? The yacaroni, you know what I'm saying, type shit. You know, because I do make that good-ass yacaroni, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? With cheese, you know what I'm saying? All that type of shit. And, you know, anything else that you want, you know what I mean? Really, honestly, you know what I'm saying? You want some dirty rice? I got you, you know what I'm saying? You want some any type of Louisiana cuisine? I got you, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit, I can make any Spanish cuisine you want, too, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? It is what it is. Arroz con pollo? I got you, bro, you know what I'm saying? Anything that you want, that's me.
Nigga made a hot dog with eggs? Dry-ass chicken?
No question mark.
I don't even know what this is.
The tomfoolery is real on this one.
What is that?
The tomfoolery is real on this one.
Whose tomfoolery is this?
Also, I want to say this because y'all niggas was roasting me on the blueberry mac. This nigga literally had... Are these mushrooms? Mushrooms and strawberries with jelly on top of it. Now, you tell me that you would rather have this or blueberry mac and cheese.
Y'all are not invited at the dancery. Y'all
looks like,
are not
like,
invited at the dancery.
Plantains?
Nah, bro.
The strawberry?
Hey, yo.
You're wrong.
Nah, bro. What is this tomfoolery?
Yeah, that whole plate was a waste of food. I ain't gonna lie to you. That whole plate was a waste of food. I'm gonna just keep it a buck. All right. How many more do we got, bruh?
What is this? This shit is broken.
Nick reminds me of Donald Trump. You know who you remind me of? A broken soul. That's who you remind me of. A broken heart. What is this? Pray to Donald Trump. It's crazy.
These haters looking very interested. I got them flinching when I'm in this bitch because I'm benefit. I gotta get the grip. I'm all about McGuire, my Dallas. I'm doing business. Bitches, robbers turn to bitches, get famous like Caitlyn Jenner. They say they're getting women, they act like women, they feminine. We're another similar opposite of a synonym. Steady making payment and making them feel imminent. Running off adrenaline, winning. I swim in venom. It's the realest and the illest to kill them. I bet they're feeling this. Quick as I'll be spinning them. Got them up and they feel quick and they ain't getting with me because really his rap was limited.
He left that on the table.
And that's where the bar goes.
Eminem birthday.
This is for the Miss Slutty, right? Yeah! Eminem, 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 Eminem,
Eminem, Eminem, Eminem, Eminem. What the fuck? You're a nasty person. You're a nasty person, bro. You are a nasty man for this. Who even is this? Who even is this? Who even is this? Is this fucking... Bro, is this... Who is the nigga sitting on this nigga on TD Jakes' lap, bro? Who is this nigga? Who is this? Power Bottom has a whole new beating now, bro. Nah, this is just nasty. This is sick. This is sick. Ew. Anyway, bro. Golly, bro. Y'all got it, man.
I know he got the worst ass whooping of his life, bro. I know he got the worst ass in the world, bro. Hey, man, you know who it is. It's your boy, Lil B. Hey, man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy. Was I fat as that kid? No, nigga. No. I know I look like a beluga whale, but I'm talking about...
All right.
That nigga was a whole sperm whale. That nigga literally looked like... I'll even show you a picture, bro, for that shit. I know he got the worst ass whooping...
I don't even remember that clip. Why is that there? Damn, I gotta go to Jacksonville, Florida. Shut up. What is this? Please tell me these are the last of the clips, brother. Please. I'm posting this on YouTube, by the way. I'm posting this on YouTube, by the way. What the fuck is this? YouTube people? What the fuck?
Okay, and that completes our 5-part series on toes with froze.
Now, I'm gonna turn off the camera.
Go back to that clip. Hold on. Of my toes. Wait, AO said, wait, what? Hold on. Oh, you think you're slick, buddy? You think you're slick, bruh?
For that shit.
Show us your meat, Nick. I'm hungry. Wow. 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 You clipped that exactly for this? Wow. Wow. Now imagine if, you know what, I'm not even going to say it because I got to post this on, I'm going to post this on YouTube, so I'm not going to hold you, but just imagine a certain somebody. Imagine if a certain somebody saw this. Imagine if a certain somebody, I didn't say who, just you know. Imagine if a certain somebody saw this. You know? Just imagine. I'm not even going to insinuate or say anything of that nature. You know what I'm saying? If you on YouTube, you will never know who we're talking about. Identity is sealed. I'm not gonna say nothing, but you know, but yeah, you know. Just imagine if that person saw this. I want you to know, if this person ever sees this, this is who you're dealing with. Just a misunderstanding. All right, bruh. Show us your meat. This was 2 years ago. Okay, well, nah, you know what? Never mind. He's excused for that. This was 2 years ago. He was a child, literally. You know what I'm saying? He's a grown man now, so. You know what I'm saying? All right, I think we're getting to old clips now. A lot of these looking kind of old, so you know what I'm saying? Like, wait, hold on. Never mind. I take that back. Some of these are some iconic clips. We're starting to reach old clip territory, though. We're starting to reach old clip territory. Hold on. I know this one's new, though, because I'm pretty sure, if I'm not mistaken, this was... Actually, wait. What is this toilet one? Wait. Hold on. Before we watch that one, hold on. What is this toilet one? What? I don't remember this clip. Why am I looking at a toilet? Is it going to load, or...
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Prove you can still fight, soldier.
Is this Cold War? Or is this Warzone?
I was about to say, if I got hold by the prone.
What? I'm confused. What? What was the point of this clip? Because of my aim? Because my aim was ass? Was that why? Was it because of my aim? My aim was ass here? All right, bruh. Clearly, I am better now. You know what I'm saying? Obviously. I was not prepared for, you know, tomfoolery.
This man made an Ice Spice Mugen. Nah, bruh.
Shout out Ice Spice, you know? Shout out Ice Spice, you know what I mean? Shout out Ice Spice, you know? Why is this a thing, bro? Why is this a thing? Why is this a thing?
Nah, bro.
The boy's a liar.
Nah, bro. Ice Spice is OP, bro.
Wait, what did Ayo say? Let me stop.
An Ice Spice Mugen is a nasty work, bro. This man made an Ice Spice Mugen. Nah, bro.
Hey, W. You know what I'm saying? Nigga got scared, huh? Nigga got scared, brother. My boy got scared. All right. We'll check out like two or three more clips and then, you know what I'm saying? Tight shit. Oh, this is a classic. This is a classic. The beat was fire, though. The beat was fire, though.
Yo, what is this?
I'm just gonna random.
Honestly, I might put the song out. Wait, I don't think I saved the song, though. I think I only have the beat, if I'm not mistaken. If y'all want, I can make a song to this beat. I know it's a little too late because, you know, the whole NPC craze is over. But I wouldn't mind doing a song. I wouldn't mind using this beat, though, to make the song, though. High key. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. I still got it. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? It could be there. Who knows? It's still a fire beat, in my opinion. I ain't gonna lie to you. All right, anyway. Next one. We'll do like two or three more, bro.
It's over. It's over. It's over.
It's I mean, I don't even know what the context was. But okay, you know? You know what I'm saying? You know, I don't know what happened here. Y'all must have drove me insanity or something. This is what streaming does to a sane person. Yeah, that was crazy. Perks that got me. Yeah. It is what it is. Let's not forget the fact that Ayo said black apricots is crazy. What he mean by that? Now you're racist to black apricots? Come on, bro. That's crazy to me. Black apricots, that's the hill you're going to die on? That's crazy to me. That's crazy to me. Anyway, next one.
Mademoiselle,
meet at me.
Sucker punch, big balls, finally a block swing. The fastest 12 times, then advance on to our next.
Why he say it like that? Big balls. Why he say it like that? Big balls. So immature. I'm so immature.
Mademoiselle,
meet at me.
Sucker punch, big balls.
That boy said, why did he say it like that though? For real, for real. All right. All right. Oh, my God. I think I know this clip, bruh. I think I know this clip, bruh. If
you commando.
You go.
Do not have to fear. I believe in you.
Okay. Well, thank you, kid.
What the hell?
I'm sorry, this stream was by far one of my favorite streams of, was this last year? This was last year. This was one of my favorite streams by far from last year. I know I didn't have my tree up this year, but you know, because niggas was busy. But I ain't gonna lie, bro. The African commando shit, that shit was hilarious, bro. Nigga said, what the hell? You gotta be here to understand, bro. That was a meme. That was a meme, bro. This nigga Ayo Coney said, I need her to slap me silly. This man said, I need her to slap me silly. Well, fuck yeah, nigga. Money in the microwave? No. You said, I see that part. Who do you want to slap you silly again? You in a torture play? Torture play is your thing, bro? That's what we into? I guess. I ain't gonna judge you, brother. All right, next clip. Next clip.
China, he black like China. Who the poom poom? Hot to China. Who the poom poom? Hop at the China. Hop at the China. I'm the China. Hop at the China. Hip at the China. In the poom poom. The poom poom in the poom room. A poom poom. A poo poo in the poom room. The poo poo platter is the best. Best food in the on the Chinese menu. Oh yeah, boom boom room, ha, boom boom yeah, yeah, dum ba ba, yeah, boom boom room.
I am 1/16th Ivory Coastin, and 1/256th Algerian, so I can get away with this, and I'm like 1/560,000 Jamaican, so I can get away with this. You know, it's not cultural appropriation. Am I now? Yeah. I on my 23andMe, you know what I'm saying. All my peoples from, you know, Ivory Coast. Algeria and you know. Why did I do this? Why did I clip this? What the fuck? I must have been drunk. That's crazy. This was clearly like edited, you know, photoshopped. This was clearly edited, photoshopped. Why the fuck would I incriminate myself? What kind of criminal does that? You know what I'm saying? Like, what? Anyway, let's not act like. Never mind. I can't even blame him on this. Fuck. I can't even. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, I can't even blame this. I can't even blame him on this. Anyway, let's just move on, bruh. My shit won't scroll down. Let's just move on, bruh. I want to shout out to all my Africans.
Shut your ass up.
Oh no! Watch the clip above.
I wasn't even trying to hit my camera.
Wait, did I not watch that? Did I not watch this one? Oh shit! I did skip. Oh, that's my fault. My fault. I did skip. I thought I. Hold on. Oh. And I, oh, hold on.
Watch them at all. Problematic ever. Niggas can never cancel me at all whatsoever. I have never said anything incriminating. I have never said anything that will get me in jail. I have never said anything that is racist or any of that, right? That falls any of that in the line. Mm-hmm. So once again, until niggas bring me proof.
Yep.
I have never clip it. I don't care. Clip it, nigga. Clip it. Go through the clips. Go through anything problematic ever.
And still to this day, I did not say anything problematic at all. I didn't say anything. This is a true ass clip right here, bruh. Lies. Now the other one.
Shut your ass up. Oh no. I wasn't even trying to hit.
Okay, so first of all, since we're doing exposing, right? First things first. We're gonna acknowledge the fact that AO said how to do a backflip.
My kid.
Oh, no, we're not gonna do that. First of all, I'm about to expose some niggas. Forever Splash said how to do the Batman with your balls. Understandable. Then AO Kone falls with that as how to do a backflip with your dick. Since we exposed
him. Trying to hit my kid.
You know? You know? That's all I'm going to say on that, man. That's all I'm going to say on that one, bruh. You know? That's all I'm going to say on that one, bruh. You can say what you want. I'm going to say what you need. You know what I'm saying? No weekend. You know what I'm saying? All right. What the fuck is French toast pants?
Toast pants? What are French toast?
Oh my god. Niggas about to violate, bro. Niggas about to violate. Niggas is about to violate, bro.
Oh, bro.
Damn, that's a lot of slander.
What is this, bro? What is this?
Still to this day. You know what? I'm not.
It's your big back to school special.
I'm not gonna say it.
Bro, really?
I'm not gonna say it. I think I slandered this man enough. Bro, if you don't get this, Kid Bops Kids, bro, what is this? Splash B catches strays for no reason, bro. That's just crazy. All right. Oh, my God. What is this? I'm about
to... All right, y'all.
Yeah, we're done. We're done here. We're done. We're done. We're done, bro. We're done. We're done, bro. We're done, bro. We're done. We're done. This is why I'm finna... Wait, what did he say? Last one. Oh, my God, bro. What the... All right, these are the last two. We'll do these last two, then I'm done, bro, because I'm tired of getting exposed. I'm not even gonna say nothing on that last one, bro. It is what it is. I said what I said, bro. I did that to myself. I ain't gonna lie. I did that to myself. I ain't gonna lie.
Blackface?
What the?
Blackface? Blackface? Nah, where'd that shit go? Nah, wait a second. That nigga was doing blackface. Hey, yo. They're trying to hide the truth. Nah, y'all just saw it right there. Where did it... Blackface?
I mean, he was doing blackface. So. All right, last one. Oh, I see what you said, Splash 2.
Did he just slap his child with his dick? Oh!
Why was I so surprised? Why was I so surprised by that? Why was I so surprised on that?
Did he just slap his child with his dick?
That was perfect.
Oh!
I said...
That was a perfect stream. That was a perfect one, bro. That was perfect. That was perfect, bro. That's perfect, bro. What happened to this guy? Does he not have turbulence anymore? That man don't got no more turbulence anymore. That's crazy. Well, that's going to do it for that, though. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man. Another year, a bunch of incriminating clips that is going to get me in trouble in the future because a digital footprint is real. And unfortunately, I got to live through this, bro. But, hey. You know? I'm not tapped in with the ass clip. Clapping man like Ayo is. Understandable. Nick's never getting a normal job again after this one. Honestly, I kind of already signed mine on that one, bro. I kind of signed that on mine. But YouTube, come through on the Twitch. You know what I'm saying? Come through on the Twitch at VeautifulxNick. Y'all see it right here, bro. You know what I mean? I know I haven't been posting that much over there except for reactions. But next year, 2023, is a whole different thing. I'm lying. I'm not really, but you know what I'm saying? But I got some... We're going to start focusing more on some other stuff. So you know what I mean? But come through on the Twitch, though, anyway. You know what I'm saying? Come through, you know what I'm saying? Like... with the familia, you know what I'm saying? VFX crew. Also, there's going to be a link down below. We have our own VFX channel. There should be some videos coming on that channel pretty soon in the future type. So, you know what I mean? Click that link if I remember to put it on there. But because, you know, I'm a nigga, so I'm going to probably forget. But, you know what I mean? VFX channel coming soon. We got to put some... We're going to... whole lot of more content, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? And yeah, that's gonna do it for this year's VFX clips, you know what I'm saying? Next year, you know, We actually might be doing a whole award show. So, you know what I mean? So, you want to be a part of that. You know what I'm saying? YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, see what it is. But that's going to do it for the video part of this. We'll see y'all later. And just so you know, all these clips were fabricated. I have nothing to do with any of these clips. They're not real. The person in this was Photoshopped. All these were Photoshopped. They lied on my name. I have nothing to do with any of these clips at all whatsoever. Don't believe a single clip that you see here. This was never me. This is the real me now. Everything that you see right now is real. So whatever I said all this was, you know what I'm saying? All that was fake. Don't believe in any of the videos or clips. They were all Photoshopped. My own community hates me, and they don't want to see me prevail. They lying on my name, and they lying on VFXxnick. I need y'all to know this. So I'm just letting y'all know now. But with that being said, though, I'll see y'all later. And, you know, just for the one time, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? You know what, Splash? You are crazy. No, you're crazy. You're crazy? You're crazy.